I think beauty for me is eternal. It's beauty for me is eternal. It's something very personal. However, I think it's fun to be a girl because you can use a lot of stuff to enhance your beauty, and I think that's what we're here to celebrate today. Well, I'm wearing Gaurav Gupta today. I love his style. I love his cuts. I think he understands a woman's body really well. It's beautiful how he designed the colors and his embroidery. I'm a big fan of his work.
Any SSP brand you are looking for? Like, aajkal bahut zyada usko follow karte
hain. SSP brand, bag, any brand that I look for? I don't really know. I don't know. Like, I wear different brands like anyone. Oh, that's actually my mom's cloth is Chanel. I'm a big Chanel fan, but many brands. I just admire Coco Chanel. मैं क्रिकेट को ज़्यादा फॉलो नहीं करती, but yes. जी. किसको? I'm a big fan of Yuvraj Singh. I think he's a spectacular sportsman. मैंने उनकी किताब भी पढ़ी है, और जो मुझे बात उनकी बहुत अमेजिंग लगती है वो ये है कि आफ्टर कैंसर he's fought back और वापस आए और इस फॉर्म में है. बहुत कम लोग कर पाते हैं. बहुत ही कैंसर उनको बहुत ज़्यादा था, और वो he's back. And I have huge respect for him for that. He's I think he's supporting the team and he's given us a lot, and we have to respect it. I have to respect him for what he gave us 4 years back. Wo nahi khel rahe hain. Main aasha karungi ki wo khel paaye. Main zyada cricket dekhti nahi, honestly thoda hi dekhti hu. आप मेरे पीछे क्यों पड़े हैं? मैंने आपको बोला मैं क्रिकेट को ज़्यादा फॉलो नहीं करती. जनरल नॉलेज का सवाल आप पूछेंगे तो मैं बता सकती हूँ कि कब है मैच है क्या है, पर आई डोंट वॉच मैच ज़्यादा करके. थैंक यू. हाँ जी. अब यार दैट आई कैन डू टू एवरीवन हु इज़ वॉचिंग मी राइट नाउ, हैप्पी वैलेंटाइंस डे. It's a day of love, day of celebrating love, and it's not just not the love between your boyfriend or your husband or your wife. It's a love between your mother, your brother. I think it's a day of celebrating relationships and untold relationships, something that you really cherish in your heart. It's a beautiful day, and I wish you all a very happy Valentine's Day. आप पूछोगे मेरे से पंच. वेल हाउ स्मार्ट इज दैट, आई लव इट. यू नो रिमाइंड मी ऑफ वन मिस यूनिवर्स कॉन्टेस्ट वेयर केट विंसलेट आस्क्ड वन ऑफ द कंटेस्टेंट व्हाट डू यू थिंक ऑफ द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द वर्ल्ड. एनीवे, I would say I hope it benefits us all in the best possible way. I would say it gives money transfer becomes smoother. I hope it's not about robbing the poor and giving the robbing the rich and giving the poor. And I think it's about, I hope it's about and especially I hope inflation goes down. And I hope the world becomes, India becomes a better country for the poor. And I hope they're less poor, more middle class and upper middle class. And of course, rich people.
Thank you.
Thank you.